wanted to do a vlog today because I recently made a few purchases, Disney purchases, to go along with the Disney side of my channel. We've seen a lot lately of the Oklahoma side. Today I want to show you some purchases that I got. I'm wearing one of them. I have been looking at purchasing the Disney jersey, spirit jersey for Baby Yoda for, well, since they came out. And I kept debating back and forth. And now I noticed that the numbers are low in purchasing it. So I went ahead and pulled the trigger so that I would have it this fall and winter. And the next time I go to Disney World, because I am only going to go in the cool months because I am not going to wear a mask in the heat. So, and I kind of want things to get back to normal before I head back to the parks. But I just wanted to share with you that this jersey is super, super comfortable. It's a medium, an adult medium, soft as soon as you put it on. And I didn't buy it right away because I was kind of concerned about the graphic. I thought that Baby Yoda looked kind of yucky, and I wasn't real fond of the color of the shirt. But I have to tell you that in person, it's way better than what you see online. So if you feel compelled to buy one, don't hesitate. I think you'll be happy with it. And the back of it says The Mandalorian. So you get, you know, the whole thing. Okay, purchase number two. Today was the premiere day for Hallmark ornaments, and they had tons of cute Disney ones, but I was drawn to the Haunted Mansion ornament, and it plays a part of what you hear in the ride, and I will play it here in a second, but it is adorable, and I think it's gonna sell out fast. And Hallmark only does a certain amount, and then, you know, it's hard to get them. So today was premiere day, and I always go with my best friend, and so I saw this, and I had to get it. It's 39.99. It's not part of a series, it's just a one-off. So let me play the music for you.
When hinges creak in doorless chambers and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
So super cute, super cute. Honestly, I have a Halloween tree, so I think I'm gonna put it on the Halloween tree first. It's not like a regular Christmas tree, but it's a shorter version, and I'm gonna use it for Halloween and Christmas because I think it applies to both, and it's so cute. I just want to keep it out as long as I can. Then, when I came home from getting the ornament from the premiere, my Disney masks came in, and I bought two sets. I bought the Star Wars set, and I bought the one with the faces on it, with Mickey and Marie, and I think it was Stitch and somebody else. And so these masks, honestly, I didn't know what to expect, but now that I've opened them and seen them, these are nice masks. They're four for $20. I pre-ordered them and I just now got them. So I don't know if they have them in the Disney store or not, but I've seen them on the live streams at Disney World, and they've got them in the shops, and rumor has it they have them at Disney Springs too. But I want to show you, I can wear my Baby Yoda mask with my Baby Yoda shirt. It's not showing up very well, but it's super cute, super soft. He's holding a mug and drinking out of it. But it's, I am super happy with it, because really they weren't that expensive. They were, $5 a mask. That, you can't beat that. I bought my one on Etsy, more expensive than that. Here's R2-D2. Cute. Here's just a generic Star Wars one, which I think is cute too. And another Star Wars one that has Han and Chewie and Leia and Luke on there. So if you think these are cool and you really didn't know what to expect, I'm telling you that it's really worth the price, and it's a really nice quality. So I just wanted to share what I bought with you, Disney related, and I bought other things, but I bought them for my grandkids and my former students, some of their kids. So I kind of went crazy. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, share if you like the channel. And I will be back shortly with Leanne Sooner Girl, and I will be out doing something here real soon. And I may come out on my own and do a few things in between time. So remember, if you have the choice, choose kindness. Thank you.